I have arranged for you to go out with Dr. Asset's son tomorrow.
It's Lynn's protest tomorrow, Mom. I can't.
Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Patriarchy has got you! Go! Hey, hey!
I'm Alex.
I grew up in Orange County, but my parents are from Iran. You know, that super peaceful country in the Middle East, never in the news.
I've heard of it.
He's this free-spirited artist who's funny and gentle and sensitive and progressive. I'm from a family of fascists, so we're gonna Mussolini him out of my life.
You want to marry me, Mother, before I die?
You're not gonna die.
Oh, yes, I will.
She might.
My mom's gonna want to drink a bottle of the best tequila with you until you have to put her to bed.
My mom's gonna want to make you feel super inadequate in everything that you do or will ever do.
Did you meet Steven and realize you were gay? Or were you feeling unfulfilled with Maggie and then you realize you were gay?
Wow.
I'm just trying to understand how it all happens.
Do you think our families are too different?
I want you to be happy.